What's up, YouTube? What's up? Oh, what's going on? Douglas Dupree at your service.
How y'all doing?
Doing good.
All right.
Yo, man. This is cool. This is awesome, man. We are at. Yeah. We're at Heartland Express. Check it out. Now you see where I'm at. Heartland Express to those who wanted to know. The heart of the land. Y'all see it again? Heartland Express. Now you know. Yo, man, we just checking out the building. It's looking awesome, guys. I have got nothing but love over here at the Heartland Express. It's been awesome, man. We're out here looking at these trucks, chilling. Everything is awesome. Look at this. Man, it's amazing, guys. The facility, the training, the trucks are beautiful out here. I ain't gonna lie to you. I'm loving every bit of it, man. Wow.
These trains govern them, 62-63 miles an hour.
Yeah, they probably govern them about 65 miles an hour, like used to trucks. Man, this is the bomb, guys. I'm trying to tell you. Now you know. So all of those that have been procrastinating, been waiting, now they know where I'm at Heartland Express. The place to be. Yo, guys. This is gonna be awesome. I'm gonna love every bit of it. I'm looking forward to it. Trucks are nice, guys. I'm gonna give you all the details. I'm gonna tell you all the things that's we going on over here at Averitt. Leaving them was the best choice I ever made. No, I'm just letting them know. Leaving Averitt was the best thing I ever done. And coming over here to Heartland. Oh, that's my boy. That's my boy over here. Yeah, check him out. Yo, what's up, man? You want to say hey to him? Proud of YouTube. You want to say hey to 50,000 people?
We here at Heartland. We're going to check it out, see what's going on.
Yeah. We all in it, guys. I'm going to love it, guys. The docks are nice. The facility is nice. It's very spacious. It's awesome, guys. I'm loving it. I'm just hoping everything works out for me. I'm hoping this new home of mine is going to be a great one. Anyway, you're going to know all the details. Hey, you have any questions, like I said before, keep an eye out for more videos with Douglas Dupree of Graduates at Heartland Express. Now you all know, for all of those who guessed it right, congratulations. For those that didn't, y'all work hard at it. Y'all really work hard to figure it out. But anyway, it's Heartland Express. That's where I'm at. And it's a great facility. They got their international. You got your Freightliners. It's awesome, man. I'm gonna love this. I got nothing but space trucks. Not like the joint I was driving, Volvos. Please, not another Volvo guy. But anyway, guys, I'm getting on back into orientation. I'm gonna keep you in lines on everything that goes on. When I get back to my motel, we'll talk a little bit more about Heartland Express and all the benefits that they offer and all the great packages that come in there and the pay. It's gonna be awesome, guys. Look at that truck. I'm looking forward to driving mine. Looking forward to driving mine. But either way around, time to eat. So, guys, y'all take two. We're going to get something to eat. Talk to you later. This is Dupree signing off. Peace. Heartland.